But we lost him, and now he's gone. He was my dog. I know it. And we had it so much fun. And Ben had it fun because all such days were fun, but one day was sad. We lost him, now he's gone. And never seen him again. And also, we still won't have been crying. But all the time we didn't have him, I've been waiting. But he was my dog. I liked him. He was my dog, and you know how much days I had it him when I was 4 years old. But he was a baby and never saw him when I was 4 years old. And now I am 6. We don't have him. We have Aristotle. We have named dog Shelby Hardy, and another dog is Aristotle. But the dog got sick, and also the dog was sick. So mom died, and also I was excited about that dog, but Eros, he was the most dog. He grew into an adult dog, and now lost him. He bit me, and I have his bit mic. But I know that was okay. I liked him. He was my favorite dog. And all that time, he was the most dog. And now I've been waited. But now he is gone forever. Never see him again. But he was a cute dog. But he had it a model and a bottle, and the bottle of arrows is sick. And also, he was our dog, but now lost him. For Ethel and Ethel, but all that time I've been waited, and I And I was still crying about him because some days were fun with him. And lost him forever and ever and ever. And so days were fun because we liked him. He was my favorite dog. He was mine, but lost him. He was my dog, lost him forever. And I loved him, and this day, where we didn't have him. And also, Eros was gone forever. We had a dog named Hunter and a golden trefoil. But we lost golden trefoil. But we actually did get Errol's brother. He's sick. But we lost him forever. And guys, if you want to watch my other videos, you can just click right there to subscribe to me. But if you like to, it's fun. Like, I do little ones with him. You know, my brother Brandon, but, and also, this is the video. If you want to watch more, then just tell me if you do, and tell me if you click bell, this right down there, so you don't miss them, and comment, and subscribe, and give me thumbs up. And